My name is Gavin Griffith. I'm with Reeder Trosh Marine. Today I'm going to tell you about the brand new 2022 Avalon 2285 Cruiser Bench. This boat's brought to you in white metallic flake with blackout package. So your blackout rails, emblem, side rails, and then your bimini top is all blacked out. Also, really nice sleek look to the outside of the Avalons with the decals. At the bow, we got our integrated navigation light and docking lights, cleat, and really nice corner cap. That is your Riptide shadow flooring. And as we move down the side of the boat, you'll notice your under rub rail lights. On the back of the boat, we've got our patio pad extension. So you will notice this really convenient 2-foot extension of the rear deck. It's gonna be really nice when you guys are out there swimming, anchored out. You have a really good place to set back there on that cruiser bench. Here's your 4-step telescopic stainless steel ladder. It does just pop out, telescopes out, gives you that 4-step. So you'll be able to get in and out the boat real easy. You got your 38-gallon tank located right here, with easy to fill. So no matter where you're at the marina, pull up on either side, you got a really nice convenient place to put your fuel in. This is your rear compartment for all storage. So anything that you see used for that. It's also got some really nice cup holders and then ski tow bar just right above it. So now we're gonna go ahead and move inside of the Avalon. Now that we're here in the bow of the Avalon, you got your really nice 50 gauge vinyl. It is the thickest in the market. You got your silver with your Carina charcoal accent and then graphite as the primary vinyl. Underneath the seating, you got your TIG Weld aluminum frame, better breathability, will not hold water, and they do lifetime warranty the structure of that seating. Two really nice reclining loungers here in the front. You've got your blue ice package on your speakers with cup holders being lit up. You got your premium sound in it too as well. So it does come 6 speakers and amp. Underneath my feet here, we have our 7-foot ski tow locker, so you can put all your odd fitting stuff right into there. Got a really nice dry storage compartment right here, and then your port side door for entry and exit. Here at the helm, we've got a courtesy light. We've got dual USBs located right here. And as we come around, you'll see your instrument cluster, your Fusion Bluetooth radio with Sirius XM capabilities, Garmin Striker 5, all your toggle switches, and then you've got your soft grip chrome spoke steering wheel with tilt wheel on it. The captain's chair, full functionality. It's gonna do a full swivel. It's gonna move forward and back. It is also gonna recline, so you can get yourself in a really nice position there. It is rated for 12 people or 1,710 pounds. On this side, we've got a really nice L, and then you have a table that will go right here if you so choose to put it there. Another nice dry storage compartment here, but storage underneath all the seats. It's going to be very useful. Captain can turn around, talk to the people that they have on their boat located right there. But a lot of nice space right here, so that way you can move around, put a cooler in here, whatever that might be. Now we're going to go ahead and move to the back of the boat. Now we're here at the rear of the boat. This is really the star of the show. This is what makes the cruiser bench and the patio pad. It is our number one selling layout. It's because of this back bench right here, and then this 2-foot extension here of the deck that really gets utilized. A lot of people do just throw anchor and hang out, and they just see a lot of purpose here for this area. But you get a better view of this 2-foot extension here, ski tow bar, cup holders. So it just makes it a whole nice feel when you're actually out there swimming and stuff like that, that you can really interact with everybody else. But this could be you on your brand new 2022 Avalon Cruiser Bench 2285. So my name's Gavin with Reeder Trosh Marine. Our phone number is 765-344-1771. We're 2 miles west of Raccoon Lake. Come see us or give us a call.